Zambia's Sinazongwe region is regularly affected by droughts. As the rains have become more irregular and infrequent, Fremont has seen his crops fail even during the wet season. Last year, his harvest was dangerously low. But this year, he is more hopeful. Practical Action has helped him install a footpump to water his crops, meaning his family will have enough to eat despite the impacts of climate change.